answers and says, come on in, I got it ready for you to play. So, okay then. So I walk in and I start tinkering around on the guitar, fall in love with it. This is her right here. And we just sit there and talk for about an hour, just sitting in his living room talking music, you know, just like we've known each other forever. So I hand him the guitar back. I said, I love it. I said, give me a few weeks, let me save my pennies, and I'll be back for it. He hands me back the guitar and says, take it with me. He said, pay me whenever you get a chance. He said, I don't have a doubt in my mind that you'll take it for it. And that's Keith. That right there just about tell you everything you need to know about Keith Kennedy. Like I said, I didn't know him for very long, but I have nothing but respect for the man. All y'all being here tonight is a testament to how great a man he was. I'm glad I get to be a part of it. I'm going to try not to mess up too much tonight. I'm trying to make this thing sound right for Mr. Keith, y'all.
She got pride in the show. Thank you.